we're gonna see if we can mill up some of the maple we got from my parents' house. Got about an hour, so we'll see if we can't make a couple of cuts. Be productive on this beautiful Easter. I feel like getting set up is the longest part, but I think I left a couple of pieces that are just pretty much ready to go. They're all flat and straight. I still have oil, and I haven't used this saw in a month or two, so that's good. That means this one probably doesn't leak. And yes, there is a little motor oil in here. I don't like to do that. It's not my preference, but I was running out. So I added some motor oil to the bar oil. So it's still thicker. I just don't know if the newer 395s are this way, but because of the outboard clutch and forward front bar. This saw is a real pain to get set up on the Granberg. Well, you'd think it'd be like made for milling, but it's probably an older one. This full wrap handle kind of also makes it a pain just for milling. I wish I had one that wasn't full wrap. Found the problem why it's not connecting right. This piece in here that connects the upright bracket is hitting the muffler, so I can't move it. Gosh, I need a bandsaw now. This setup would be a million times better if it just had a quick release bracket like on a bicycle front tire. I should grab my ratcheting 13, so I have to do it the slow way. And I've been sitting up for 15 minutes now. Got myself some more clearance, and now I'll center it up and snug her down. Wife just has no appreciation for the abuse that I take to make shelves and furniture for her. She thinks that I like it. I do like it, but it's also a tremendous pain setting up this mill. Easier to get this saw, the chain set up if I clamp these down at a lower height, so I'm going for an inch and a nubbin. So I'm just at the tip. Future note, do not try and install the bar mounted in the Granberg onto the Husky 395 or anything with the outboard. Come on, dog! Took 28 minutes. I learned a lesson. What? We're ready. Oh, you son of a...
Oh.
Time to shut her down. Time for dinner.